Hey, I'm Stephanie Ledlow from Vincent High School, and I'm the varsity girls basketball coach here. So this is our new varsity girls basketball locker room, and basically it used to be shower stalls. It had block walls and shower stalls, and we just kind of renovated it and made it our own. I had a vision of what I wanted. I just needed some help. So about 2 years ago, I started asking questions. I started with the county and to see if it was even possible to use the space. Talking to them, they came in and they said they could take the showers out and put our walls up and our floors in. I really wanted to do something like this for them. And I was capable. I mean, I had the skills to do this. So I want to do something nice for the girls. I love it, and I hope it does encourage them to have some bonding time and create some better relationships for them.